The family of a missing 19-year-old York County man is offering a reward for information to find him. Caden Black has been missing since December. He was last seen at his home on Vickley Drive in Lower Windsor Township. His family is now offering a $5,000 reward for information leading to where Caden is or information about his disappearance. If you have any information, call Lower Windsor Township Police.